top headlines for the day. There can be no denial about the fact that Salman Khan's movies are no less than festivity. So when teaser trailer of Sallu Bhai and Kareena Kapoor's upcoming movie Bajrangi Bhaijaan was released, audience went gaga seeing their favorite actor. But what has caught our attention is Salman and Bebo's character from the movie. Yes, Sallu Mia will be playing a guy named Pawan while Kareena will portray Rasika. Certainly, Kareena looks the hottest when paired with Salman. No matter how their films fare, the duo sizzle on screen. And in Bodyguard, they seem to have set the screens ablaze with their spectacular camaraderie. Adding a bit of masala to the film is the little angel Harshali Malhotra, who seems to give a tough fight in hogging the limelight. In fact, she has completely overshadowed the leading lady in the first teaser. We just can't wait to see the pint-sized talent on screen, hai na? Ever since Katrina Kaif set foot in India and befriended Salman Khan, rumors of their love story started making headlines. Though both Katrina Kaif and Salman Khan have kept their personal life private, they have always been in the news. Now that the two have parted ways, here's what Salman Mia said in a recent interview. When asked about the way he teased Katrina, he replied, "What's wrong with that? She's a wonderful girl, she's always been, and she's a part of our family." Uh-oh. She can come home anytime. That's not all. The Bajrangi Bhaijaan fame also said that he's really protective about her. So yes, that proximity, that friendship will always be there. Now isn't that sweet? Ex-flame Salman is funny and flirty, and with Katrina as a co-star, it's more like icing on the cake. Man, we would love to see the two romance again. Wink, wink. It was Amitabh Bachchan under the spotlight with anchor Goswami on the recent episode of Frankly Speaking with Arnab Goswami. One of the biggest superstars in the history of cinema, Big B was grilled by Arnab in one of the sharpest interviews yet and maintained a largely non-committal, diplomatic stance on several issues. When we say issues, it also includes Salman Khan's 2002 hit-and-run case. That's right, Mr. Goswami asked Amitabh, why did the film industry rally around Salman Khan after the hit-and-run verdict and spared not a word for the victims of the accident? The veteran actor pointed out how it wasn't an isolated incident, citing the similar reaction to Sanjay Dutt's sentencing in 90s as evidence. When asked if Salman can kill a person and get away with it, he said there is the law of the land. Sounds right. Kareena Kapoor and Salman Khan star a Bajrangi Bhaijaan teaser has rather overwhelmed fans, and they are much excited to watch the movie. It was also announced that the film's first song will be released along with Zoya Akhtar's Dil Dhadakne Do on 5th June. While the teaser has already been viewed billion times, now that Dabang Khan is giving his fan a chance to feature in a remix version of the movie's selfie song Le Le Re. It's simple, the actor wants you to click selfies and send it to him. He will personally go through the pics and select a few. He wants you to click selfies after watching the song, and the chosen will feature in a remixed version. Exciting, isn't it? Would you like to feature in Salman's selfie song? Is this a new marketing strategy of Salman?